drugs are bad, okay.
Yeah.
transformation from the hairs when I took over to the kitchen to now.
This one's for the kitchen because they get fuck all.
Hey,
and the bar staff all do brilliant jobs, but us in the kitchen get nothing, so we're
in 2 weeks' time, there is going to be an event in Go 8 for just the kitchen. In a couple of cars, we're going to have a fun time. That's my car. One of my many cars. Fashion wagon, one, yeah. You can't get a window seat. What do you want in there? Just before we go to the awards, I just want to recognise a couple of people tonight. Now, I know we recognise people in the past. This person has worked for the company for quite a while. In the past,
you've
had a lot of abuse.
She's what? She's changed.
They have changed, and under my command, they are 100%. He sat down now, and I've got three awards to give out tonight.
And I better fucking get one. The first one. For me.
And if you could all raise your glasses to Vanessa Derry. second award here. And the name is
Jenny
Cook. Kitchen, sir. Final is your GM's please. We've got more awards tonight. We've got more awards for everyone, sir. Let's get your hands together for
and I just
want to
say thank you so much because it is the best place to work.
Can you say that again? Shout them out. And again.
There is one person that we'd like to recognise for all the support and the care that he actually gives us. He has an arse, got some moves, right? He has an arse move. But I've got to admit it, he is quite funny when he goes.
Thank you for this evening. Today it's a pleasure. And to know what I feel, so privileged. I might have been up till 2 o'clock in the morning every single day, stressing.
Kelly Butler!
Yeah.
Guys, you're too obvious.
Kelly Butler!
Thank you!
Thank you!
I think by two votes,